Hey theme lovers, welcome back to another theme episode of Mobile Funda. Today we are going to recreate the stock HyperOS 3 theme look on our phone, in which you will get the stock lock screen, icons and the exact feel of identical control center. So watch this video till the end. Well, if you are new to the channel, then don't forget to hit that subscribe button and press the bell icon so that you keep getting these interesting themes in the future as well. Friends, talking about this recreated HyperOS 3 theme, as you can see, this theme is still on my phone even though it was discontinued. Whether we look at the lock screen, where if we go into its customization, we will get to see the customization of HyperOS 3.0. By the way, if you haven't installed this HyperOS 3 lock screen on your phone yet, you will find a video in the card above. So make sure to check it out. Second is the home screen, where you will also get the customized clock widget, which you can customize. Third is icons, which looks identical to HyperOS 3.0, especially the system apps like dialer, message, setting, camera and many more. The fourth and final one is the control center, which looks identical to the stock theme, or you could even say better than that. So these were the features of this theme. Now let's know how to install and customize it. So first, head to the pinned comment, tap on the link and download the file. Then go to setting menu, then backup and restore settings, and make a backup of your theme app. After that, when you go to your file manager, you will see two files. Among them, one is the themes backup file and the other is DIY zip file. Now take the theme backup file and move it into the MIUI's backup folder that you created a little while ago. Next, you need to go back to the backup and restore settings, then restore section and restore the backup file. After that, go back to the file manager and unzip the DIY zip file. Inside it, you will find a lot of PNG icon files. Simply select all of them and copy. Then go to the MIUI folder and create a new folder named DIY. After that, open it and create another folder inside it named XGD. Then move the PNG files you had copied into this folder. I hope everything is clear to you so far. Now go to your theme store. Then themes. Here you will see two themes and from them apply this Chinese theme. After that, go to customize theme, then lock style. Now tap on the customize icon. You will see many options. From there, select the sixth one. Here also you will get two options. Just tap the second one and choose the HD option. After that, go back to the customize setting, then icons, and reapply the icons of the same theme. After that, lock and unlock your phone. Your icons should apply. If not, just repeat these steps once more. By the way, I'm not sure if this works on base models. So if you have one, try it and let me know in the comments if it worked or not. Now it's time for the control center. For that, go to the theme store, then themes, and apply this theme called Colorful Light as the system theme. This will apply the control center. And with that, our HyperOS 3.0 theme recreation will be complete. As for the wallpapers, you can download them from our Telegram channel. So that was today's video. I hope today's funda was clear. If yes, then don't forget to like this video and share it with your friends. And of course, make sure to subscribe to Mobile Funda so you will keep getting videos like this in the future. See you in the next video with another interesting HyperOS theme. Till then, keep customizing.